world is a terrible place. There's junk mail and terrorism, tiny airplane seats,
new weird viruses, really small print, and tank tops.
Anything by Jeff Koons.
Spam.
Not the food.
Bad bugs. Those Occupy
radicals. What restaurants charge for
Putin.
What's there?